The Supreme Court has today rejected the center's review petition on the commutation of death sentences of 15 prisoners who were facing the gallows. The center had moved the Supreme Court seeking review of its earlier judgment. It said that undue delay by the government in deciding on mercy pleas cannot be grounds to commute death sentences of condemned prisoners to life imprisonment.